What is going on, guys? It is Ryan here. And guys, I know it's been a really long time since we posted. I apologize, but with school and football, everything started getting really hectic and I had to, you know, get my priorities straight. You know, we're back now. You know, I wanted to keep it short and sweet. Obviously, I'm sorry, but you know, we got more content coming. So let's go ahead and get into the details about today's video. So basically what's going on is last week we tried to shoot a video and we went to Top Golf.
Sucks.
All right, well, it was gonna be a 3.5 hour wait. So we're gonna go find something else to do.
And the reservations were, it was gonna be too long of a wait. And then we decided to go, hey, we go shoot a video with Sky Zone.
All right, well, 0 for 2. They close in an hour.
That's the place I was talking about, Callister's. That's the place that got my Stetson from.
And we went to Sky Zone, and they were closing in like an hour and 20 minutes, and you could only buy for an hour and a half, so they didn't let us buy it, and we were like, everything else was closed. It was late. Now it's Eli's birthday. If you don't know who Eli is, he's been on our past videos. And so we were like, we could just shoot a video for something for his birthday. So we're gonna try to go back to Top Golf. Eli is currently making reservations right now. Me, Gavin, Eli, and then we have a guy named Will. You guys will meet him. And it should be a good time. I'm excited, but I'm glad to be back, and I hope you guys are too. And with that being said, see you guys when it's time to leave. All right, guys, the time is currently 4:30. I'm about to leave my house, go get something to eat real quick, and then head over to Eli's. Let's get it. All right, guys, just got the food, headed to Eli's right now, and I'm excited. All right, we got Will, Gavin, Eli here. We're headed to Top Golf right now.
Yes, sir.
So,
round two.
Yes, sir. We'll see you guys when we get there.
I thought that was open spot.
All right, guys, we're
here.
Yes, sir. About to go make sure we can golf this time.
Yeah, facts. Like, hopefully it's not a disappointment again.
Yeah. Eli's putting on lost golf stuff.
Buddy.
Join life, sisters.
Good thing these bays are fucking
so try hard. They brought their own clubs. Me and Will just out here. Got no clubs.
I wasn't going to do it at first, but then Eli told me to.
We might have to sit in lobby for like 30 minutes, but you know what? I think it's getting better than 3 hours.
Yeah, what?
All right, guys, we made it to Top Golf.
Man, are we able to look like
Anyways, we're here waiting to get our booth, and yeah, see you guys when we find out what we're doing.
What are you doing?
All right, guys, we've been sitting here for like, how long have we been sitting here for?
1 minute.
20, it's only 30 minutes. It's taking forever, and this cheesy music won't stop. Yeah, so still waiting. All right, guys, we're here. We finally got out here. It's exciting.
He's locked in right now, he's locked in.
Looks sick, dude.
What's going on, guys? We got our bay. We got everything set up.
Just ordered some food.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm honestly more excited for that than the golfing part.
It's up to you.
Yeah. Anyways, Eli's figuring out what we're doing. And we're about to start golfing. We'll show you guys some of that. All right, we got Gav first.
That's cool. Let's go. First swing of the night. Let the big dog eat. Let the big dog eat. Let the big dog eat.
Go to the power right now.
Here we go.
Oh, he knows the slice too. Look at the speed he's coming. Hit it off the tail.
Okay, this could get bad because, like, I've never done this. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Dude. Did I go over?
Face. I've never done this, and Will doesn't do it.
I've golfed twice in my life, and I've struck both times.
There we go, Gavin's up.
Oh, hey, Gav just hit it pretty far.
Let's see what Eli
does. He missed it.
Woo!
Practice!
Boom!
Gotta practice.
Hold the high.
Look at that.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh!
Yeah, he has two more.
All right, this is Ryan's first ever golf hit. Here we go. Feeling confident. All right, now he's got a feel for it.
See what he does.
Definitely feeling more confident.
That was pretty good. Okay.
All right, let's get a prediction, Eli. You think he's going to do good on this one?
I think he will not.
Yeah, I bet you hit
the ground first. That's all we think.
Oh my god!
Alright. Two good hits.
Ryan
so
with
far.
The hybrid in hand.
Oh my god! Who is this guy?
Alright. We got Will up. Oh! Yeah, he's got to get that practice swing in.
Let's go, Will.
Hey, not bad. Not bad. How do you think he's going to do on this one, Eli?
I think he's going to make the proper adjustments and have a nice hit.
Oh my god! Hey!
Hey!
Through the first five shots, the scores are 4-3-0-0.
Let's go.
It's alright though.
Never thought I'd say this, but I'm leading right now.
Yes, sir.
Let's go, Gav.
Alright, Gav, right here.
Yeah.
There you go. Let's go, Gav.
Oh.
Mad Gav.
Yeah.
That's all my
this is so far, I have a feeling.
Yeah!
I know the golfs.
Brought out his old golf shoes. He's him. He's going to do good though. That's it. Oh!
Oh my lord. This is about to be delicious. And as we speak, you guys gotta hit it.
Ryan picked the hybrid to start off. He's actually been doing pretty good for the first time ever.
Okay. There you go.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so that should have been a point, but it's on the wall, so.
Gavin's gonna try hard. He put on the glove. I don't know, but he didn't hit the ball just out.
First of all, I gotta eat. I'm hungry.
Alright, so after this, Gavin has 15, I have 11, Eli has 3, and Will has 4. So Eli's in last. He's about to go again. Okay, so after the first round, Eli won. I got second, Gavin third. We have 1 minute until it's over. All right, Top Golf is over. We are headed out of here. Don't know where we're gonna go to eat. We did a lot better than I thought I was gonna do from the first time, but we'll fill you guys in what we're gonna do.
Eli, hey, how was your time?
Yeah, it was fun.
How was your time, yeah?
Fun, yeah.
My bruh.
Goes, no, yeah? Get in the car.
For real, bro.
Get in the
car. I'm cool.
Get in the car right now.
I was going to hit him.
Get in the
car. I'm cool, man.
Yeah, like, go start the car. It's cold. It's starting to snow. Go start the car.
Why? What are you guys doing?
You guys doing stuff you need to talk to me about?
What's going on over here?
gun.
Start the car.
I'm gonna run into the building.
All right, okay.
Where am I turning? Where am I turning?
I don't know. You're turning,
right in the back of an alley.
It's at the stop sign. Okay,
in
so.
In an alleyway right now.
Okay, so we're trying to find out where we're gonna go.
Can you go to
the... We're kind of going through an alley.
Directions.
He likes these directions, right. So I'll get you guys right. In a second.
We went to Culver's.
Yeah.
We all got some grub for the night. We're gonna head back home and gonna do the outro there. So we're looking at all these pictures that these kids have drew and colored in. And all of a sudden we see this one.
Evan drew the draw. 752.
Kids these days. I mean.
All right, we just got our food at Culver's. Gavin's
pooping.
Oh, there he is. He made it.
He's got a big old grin on his face.
Oh, yeah. About to head back home, back to Eli's house.
Yeah, my drink, Eli.
Let's get it.
Let's go.
All right, guys. So me and Gavin did record an outro, but for some reason it didn't save. I don't know why. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. Share with your friends. And till next time. See you guys later.